Good morning, children. I hope all are fine. Why is people are staying at home nowadays? Yes, due to Corona lockdown. What is the reason? Corona lockdown. Did anyone see a Corona through a naked eyes? No, isn't it? Why? Because it is a microorganism. It cannot be seen by our naked eyes. Can be seen only through microscope. Okay, today we are going to discuss about microorganism. Let's see. Yeah, today we are going to discuss about chapter 6, microorganism. Microorganism, an organism which cannot be seen by our naked eyes. It can be seen only through the microscope. Is said to be microorganism or microbes. The study of microbes or microorganism is called microbiology. Microbiologist, nothing but the scientist who studies about the microbes or microorganisms called microbiologist. There are 5 types of microorganisms in this world, namely bacteria, algae, fungi, protozoa, and viruses. Now we are going to see about virus. What is a virus? In Latin word, virus means poison. It is an infectious obligate intracellular parasite comprising genetic material as DNA or RNA. The outer coat is covered by protein membrane, which is derived from the host. The study of viruses is known as virology. Once again, what is virology? The study of viruses is known as virology. Viruses are 10,000 times smaller than the bacteria. Viruses are 10,000 times smaller than bacteria. It can be measured by micrometer or mu-meter. 1 micrometer is equal to 1/1000 millimeter. Now, viruses are different shapes. They can be rod shape, spherical shape, or other different shapes. Next, we move on to the virus structure. A virus contains a core DNA or RNA, which is surrounded by a protein coat. In some viruses, the protein coat is covered by an envelope made up of proteins, lipids, and carbohydrates. The envelope has spikes that help the virus particles attach to the host cell. Virus shows both living and non-living characters. First, we'll see the living characters. They can respond to heat, chemicals, and radiation. They produce inside the host cells and produce copies of themselves. They show irritability. In non-living characters, they are inactive when present freely in the environment. They can be crystallized and stored for a long time, like other non-living things. The metabolic machinery cytoplasm is absent. Next, we'll move on to the different shapes of virus. There are different shapes of virus. Polyhedral, example, adenovirus, which causes respiratory and digestive tract diseases in human beings. Spherical shape, influenza, which cause common cold. Helical shape, tobacco mosaic virus, which affect the tobacco plants. Complex, T4 bacteriophage, which affect the bacteria. Viruses cause many diseases to plants. If virus affect the plants, it is known as phytophages. If it affect the animals, it is known as zoophages. Then we will move on to the next, bacteria. It is a single cell prokaryote, that means without nuclei or absence of two nucleus. They are considered to be the first living organism on earth. There are 5 kingdoms of classification according to R.H. Whittaker: Kingdom Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plant Kingdom, and Animal Kingdom. In this 5 groups, bacteria comes under the Monera group. The size of bacteria range from 1 μm to 5 μm. Bacteria are two types based on respiration: aerobic bacteria and anaerobic bacteria. What is that? Anaerobic bacteria and anaerobic bacteria. The bacteria which need oxygen for grow, that is known as aerobic bacteria. The bacteria does not require oxygen for growth, that is known as anaerobic bacteria. Example for aerobic bacteria is lactobacillus, our day-to-day life we are everyday consuming through curdling of milk done by lactobacillus. Whereas anaerobic bacteria example is E. coli or Escherichia coli bacteria. Next, move on to the cell structure. A bacterium has an outer covering known as the cell wall. Nuclear membrane is represented by a nucleoid without nuclear membrane. An extra chromosomal DNA or circular DNA is known as plasmid. Protein synthesis is carried out by 70S ribosome, not 80S. 80S only in eukaryotic cell. In bacteria, it is 70S type of ribosome. Other cell organelles such as mitochondria, Golgi body, endoplasmic reticulum, that and all absent in bacteria. Flagella aids in locomotion. Locomotion nothing but the movement of the organism, which is done by flagella in bacteria. Then, shapes of the bacteria. Bacilli, it is star-shaped bacteria, example Bacillus anthracis. Spirilla, spiral-shaped bacteria, example Helicobacter pylori coccin. Spherical or ball-shaped bacteria. Based on the number, it may be monocotyl, only one number, more than one. It is diplococcus. Form a chain-like structure is known as streptococcus, example Streptococcus pneumoniae, or occurs in bunches, Staphylococcus. Vibrio, it is a comma-shaped bacteria, example Vibrio cholerae, which cause cholera in human being. Bacteria are also classified according to the number and arrangement of flagella, which are as follows. Monotrichus, the green color picture is monotrichus. It is only one flagella present at one end, example Vibrio cholerae. Next, the pink color picture, the Lophotrichus. Same like monotrichus, but is more than one flagella present in one end. The tuft of flagella present in one end is known as Lophotrichus. Example, Pseudomonas. Amphitrichus. If you heard the name Amphitrichus, what do you think? The lower class already have studied. Amphibia, frog. Amphi means two. Yes, my dear students, the tuft of flagella at both ends. Example, Rhodospirum rubrum. Perithicus. Peri means around. Flagella are present around the bacteria. Example, E. coli. Atrichus. A means absent. There is no flagella in the bacteria. Example, Cornibacterium diphtheriae. Remaining topic will continue in next class. Thank you. Have a great day.